How we doing, bud?
We're doing better.
Man, you got in there pretty good, didn't you? She's in there, my friend. Bad thing about that car is there's really no place to hook up on the rear end of that thing.
Oh.
It's all cheap little tin metal back there. All right, let me go talk to this officer. Okay. I got to turn this truck around.
Okay.
And then we're going to drag it out of there. Are we having a fun day today?
You know it.
Dude, I didn't even know it was supposed to snow today.
Not this much, anyway.
After yesterday afternoon, it got real nice out. I was like, oh, yeah, all this is going to be over with. People's
right.
Water lines will start on freezing,
yeah.
You know?
Yeah, you're
right. Well, it looks like what I'm going to have to do, bud, is I'm going to have to turn that truck around.
Okay.
So I can get in there, and I'll try to leave as much of that as I can alone. Where the people can still go.
So you want me to stop me completely so you can get turned around? And then we'll leave really one way open?
Yeah, we'll try to do that.
Okay.
Is that sound okay to you?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just put your hand up when you're ready and I'll stop it.
I appreciate you, my friend.
Right.
Thank you, bud. A lot of fun digging cars out of the snow. That's what I've been doing. Digging these cars out, man. We've had it pretty lucky here in Missouri. We've had what they call a dry snow for the last week. I mean, the stuff didn't even stick, it just blowed around. Have you ever went out in the middle of the warm morning and started up your car and scraped the ice off your window? Oh, you had to do that today. This week, just use your brush and brush it off. Broom. I'm like you guys, though. I'm ready for winter to be over with. Hope you guys are staying warm. I know a lot of people are out of electricity and everything. Do your best to stay warm, guys.